harrowing story finally comes to an end. Vindication for the victims and closure for the families, thanks to the diligence of one man. Thank you, Eddie Brock.
And Venom, you know, this could be us, Eddie, going out there solving cases, fighting bad guys. Maybe I eat them, and then we save the day.
But we saved the day, it's done.
You said I could eat bad guys.
This again?
I need to be free, feeling the wind in my hair and the sand between my toes.
You don't have any hair.
You are not listening to me.
Oh, I'm listening.
I cannot live like this anymore. I'm starving.
So eat those guys.
I can't. Sonny and Cher are best friends.
Are you serious? That's ridiculous. That's what they're about.
That was abusive. That was abuse. And that's a $2,000 TV. You've got to get control of your aggression. That is why we have Snooki.
I cannot live on chicken and chocolate alone. I need brains.
Chickens have brains.
I most passionately disagree. Look. Look at those poor idiots. Small brains.
Come on, man. It's not their fault that you, you live on the old
Fenilathalala line.
Yeah, I just
I've told you 1,000 times because it is only found in brains and in chocolate.
That's right. All right, well, how about this? You live in my body, you live by my rules.
I live in your body because,
what?
Unfortunately, I don't have many options.
How about this, son? The FBI is still investigating us for all of that stuff that we were involved with. So if one more head goes missing, we will get hauled off into Area 51.
They will kill us both. So somebody has to be responsible.
Responsibility. It's for the mediocre. Fooled!
Can you stop doing that?
Fooled!
Please just stop doing
Fooled.
That.
Fooled!
Come on, stop
Fooled.
Doing that.
Fooled.
God damn it, fine!